Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Good afternoon to you all. Dear respected principal, all the teachers here, dear beloved friends, guests, juniors, and also a very good afternoon to all our future MLAs, scientists, BJPs, and also some future character officers. Hopefully that won't happen. And also, I'm not forgetting some, you know, future taxi and bus conductors. Who knows, you know, after some years, after some 2-3 years, who knows, you know, after some 2-3 years, we might be at a Lambo taxi point. Move them, move them, move them, move them! Shame. And also, I'm not forgetting some future vlogs, you know, at Barabasa or some shop. Hey, come, Sigat Arpamo! And also, Shigar Chipo. Good day, good day. Yes, a very good afternoon to you all present here. I am Fabrini Ronald, representing the BSc Life Science 6th semester. And not when I say Fabrini Ronald, it is not Fabrini Ronda. Because I've got, you know, across many friends who like, hey, my name is Fabrini Ronda, and they'll be like, what? Fabrini Ronda? It is Fabrini Ronda, not Ronda. And for those of you who don't know what Ronda means, it means a good boy. And for more information on Fabrini Ronda, you can call that this number. It's 70056. Joke number one. Yes, first of all, before I start, I want to thank God for the life, for the beautiful day that He's given us, for the which is going to be possible. And we also thank God for ST.EDMUND'S College. So, life here in ST.EDMUND'S, where do I begin? Do I start from our principal, from our dear beloved teachers, from the beautiful command that we have, the canteen, the library, or should I start from the beautiful girls? I still remember the first day I came here. That was during the orientation program. That was it was set here only. You know, I walked in, and you know, when I first came, I was too short. Jason from Commerce, when I first came, I was your size, mismatch, huh? And you know, as I walked in the auditorium, I was like, I look around, they were all big guys, you know, side. I was like, oh, please don't beat me up, please don't beat me up. But you know, then I saw my casting friends, my casting brothers and sisters. Yeah. I was like, oh yeah. New strange place, new campus, new people, strange faces, strange teachers. But you know, as time went on, we became more familiar. Strange faces became familiar, we became friends, you know, we became sisters, we became brothers, some became couples. And you know, our department, they became a family. And you know, when I first came to Shillong, I first did my admission in Senna Tennis College. And I was sad, and I was sad that I didn't get admitted there. But after about 3 years of experience in ST.EDMUND'S, as time went on, you know, all the fun we had here, I'm really glad and happy that I got admitted here instead of ST.EDMUND'S College, instead of any college rather than ST.EDMUND'S. I'm really glad. Yes, I'm happy. You know, first day as I walked in ST.EDMUND'S College, you know, I walked in the campus. I looked to my right, beautiful girl, ooh, not bad. I looked to my left, oh, this is not bad. I was like, oh yeah, this is the right college. I came to the right college. Yes, I am glad, and I'm sure that we are all glad that we came here. The beautiful campus that we have here, the beautiful campus, the beautiful teachers, always smiling, always ready to help us. Never say no, always happy yes, they always happy. I'm telling you, I'm sure that you all feel that we have the best teachers here in Shillong in ST.EDMUND'S College. Yeah! You know, our 3 years of life here in ST.EDMUND'S, we have, since our first year, we have come far. We have learned much. We have come from different walks of life, different tribes, different people. And you know, coming here, we have learned how to socialize, how to mingle with others, to accept another culture. And you know, ST.EDMUND'S has helped us, brought us out our best potential to the full. You know, like example, the opportunity that I'm getting here, standing in front of you all and speaking. all the extracurricular activities, the gym,
oh yeah,
sports, other activities, competitions. It has helped us all, modernize, shaped us, and for that we thank you, ST.EDMUND'S. You know, the memory is right here. Who knows, who would have thought 3 years back when you first came, first time, strangers, who would have thought that the person sitting next to you will be your friend now? Who would have thought that you'll be here together, sitting like this, giving farewell? The memories that we have had, you know, the college week, the temptation. Yes, the college week especially. You know, boys and girls walking the rim for the misses and misses. And then, yes, the temptation. You know what? I think I'll give you a demonstration of the fashion show. Yep.
Wow!
All those working the counter to be more understanding in the future. Yeah. for all the help that you've given us, for all the knowledge that you have imparted on us. We are sorry and we apologize for all the times that we have angered you, that we have disobeyed you. I hope you can forgive us, and we truly are sorry. We truly are. We'll forever remain indebted to you, ST.EDMUND'S College. I should just have, you know, going the way, I feel like I still remember the Agro Menor in the auditorium when I first came. Yes, time has flown by. I feel as if it was yesterday. You know, I wish we could turn back time. If I could turn back time, you know, if we had more time, I would come more class and spend more time with my friends. And to all my friends who are going out, I really do wish you the best of luck. Always remember to place God before you. Always trust in His mercy, in His help. And guys, let me tell you, you have one life. One life. That is all you have. Don't mess this up. Don't mess your life up, you know, for some things. And friends, let me tell you, don't let this thought, what will people think? Don't let this thought, what will people think, bring you down. It has crushed many, many dreams, spoiled many lives. So don't let this thought bring you down. Always trust in His grace. Go ahead, and as we'll be leaving this college, you know, this government exam, let us do well, give our best. Always spread happiness wherever you go, and always remember to stay humble. Remember, we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. Always stay humble. And let us do well in this exam. Let us excel, and let us bring up the name of ST.EDMUND'S College. I'm sure many of you guys, especially the boys, just came here only for the refreshment. somebody came for the refreshment and the jam session. I came for the refreshment. Refreshment. I'm gonna miss you all. I love you all. Yes, I'm gonna miss you all, love you all, always stay happy, always spread happiness wherever you go, do it. Thank you, teachers, thank you, principal, thank you, ED.MUND'S. And once more, hi!
Hello!